our first song on our new album. Drunk and my vision blurry. No time for tiny beers, cause I'm in a hurry. I need the biggest can that you got behind the bar. I need a master cylinder on PBR. The beer that came at first in 1893. My God, that makes it good enough for me. They serve it in bottles and three kinds of cans. There's only one size you'll hear me demand. Master cylinder! Master cylinder! Give me a master cylinder. The one, no pretender, need a master cylinder. It's not a lot of beer for a man like me who doesn't know fear. I shotgun it down in one big swallow. For you amateur drinkers, that's a hard act to follow. I like drinking liquor, it suits me just fine. I got no problem with a nice glass of wine. There's only one thing that'll quench my thirst. The beer that I mentioned in the very first verse. Master cylinder! Master cylinder! Master cylinder! The one, no pretender, need a master cylinder. Lemon is my favorite kind of brew. Whenever I drink, I have more than a few. In a silver can, red and blue logo. Well, this is a beer that taught me to drink like a pro. One day I'm gonna take the brewery tour and see how they make this beer that I adore. When I get there, I'm gonna run down the hall, find the master cylinders and drink them all. Master cylinder! Master cylinder! Master cylinder! The one, no pretender, need a master cylinder. This song is called I'm Gonna Kill Myself Because of You.
We'll be right back. right. This song is dedicated to all the hipsters in the house tonight. If you've ever gone to American Apparel and been disappointed that they didn't have the extra small micro mini skirts, this song is for you. Clothes and a vintage boutique. All of my t-shirts are older than me. My pants are too tight, but I think they look great. Found them in a box labeled 1988. That's how you know I'm just a hipster douchebag. Baby, you know I'm just a hipster douchebag. You're probably wondering what's on my upper lip. Is my ironic mustache, aren't I just a shit? I plug the most obscure MP3s in the land. Even Pitchfork's never heard of my favorite band. That's how you know I'm just a hipster douchebag. Check out my vintage kicks. Baby, you know I'm just a hipster douchebag. Why do fuck you? Traffic while I'm riding on my bike. With the speed of my posse, faster mustache for life. Decatur Social Club is where I get my kicks. Hold press and plays that new DFA remix. That's how you know I'm just a hipster douchebag. Baby, you know I'm just a hipster douchebag. Williamsburg, where you at? Silver Lake, where you at? East Atlanta, where you at? MJQ, where you at? Drunken Unicorn, where you at? Azul, where you at? All my hipsters, where you at? Okay, this next song is about how we're gonna kill the baby panda in the Atlanta Zoo. This song is called Pandamonium. False start. Ever since the
bitches who made their new addition. I've been planning a secret mission. Yang Yang and Loon Loon had a little baby girl, and there's people tuning in from all over the world to watch a baby panda on the webcam show. But that little cub's just a dirty pink of communism, represents a threat to our nation. Send Mainline on a permanent vacation. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the communist panda. Without the HUAC or McCarthy around, who's gonna take these communists down? Looks like we're the only one up to the task. It won't be long till Mainline's in a casket, going on a patriotic killing spree, putting it to a socialist creed. From each according to his ability, to each according to his need. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the communist panda. So, I'm gonna set my ladder up outside the panda enclosure and climb over the wall late at night when no one's around. And I'm gonna sneak on my belly. I'm gonna crawl like I'm in the army and the way army people crawl. You know what I'm talking about. And then I'm gonna sneak up on the baby panda, and he's gonna be sleeping in between his mom and in between his dad. He'll look so cute. And I'll pick him up by the scruff of his neck, and I'll pull out my switchblade knife, and it'll sound like this when I open the switchblade. And I'll stab the panda in the fucking gut! It's black and white and red all over the panda enclosure. By the time this is over, gonna bleed that little bear till he's dead, dead, dead. Don't you know that panda's bleeding communist red? I've got a knife, gonna stab it to death. Watch the baby panda take his final breath. So long, Mainline has sure been swell. Say hello to Mao when you see him in hell. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the communist panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the baby panda. Gotta kill the communist panda. Yeah. That's a good example of how we will start songs and start them over again when we suck. So I hope you're ready for a long evening of us sucking.
Toast your demise. Gonna throw a party when you die. You came out of is on the chorus. I'm gonna teach you the words really quick. Everyone pay attention. It goes a little something like this. I'm gonna throw a party when you die. Gonna get drunk and raise my glass high, laughing out loud as I toast your demise. I'm gonna throw a party when you die. You make Hitler seem like a nice guy, so I'm gonna throw a party when you die. Gonna throw a party when you die. Gonna get drunk and raise my glass high, laughing out loud as I toast your demise. Gonna throw a party when you die. You make Hitler seem like a nice guy. Gonna throw a party when you die. Gonna throw a party. It will be the end of your life, cause I'm gonna throw a party when you die. Thank you very much. There's a little bar I know. Let's go there tonight. Just stop at the ATM up here on the right. We're gonna need a whole lot of dough. We're gonna need some cash to tip all those single mothers on stage shaking their ass. It's the kind of place that all the fellas love to go. Wanna go, wanna go, wanna go to Titty City, Titty City, Titty City. Wanna go to Titty City, Titty City, Titty City. There's a little bar, oh no, it's just up the street. Man, the dancers there got titties that can't be beat. Sitting down front, I get excited as can be. Whenever the DJ plays, pour some sugar on me. That's so stripper anthem, y'all. Wanna go, wanna go to Titty City, Titty City, Titty City. Wanna go, wanna go, wanna go to Titty City, Titty City, Titty City. Down a notch, titty. A little softer now, titty. Whisper with me, titty. I did it, titty, 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 titty. A little lower now, titty. Ladies in the audience tonight, now would be a good time to approach the stage and show your titty, 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 titty. It's sort of the whole reason we wrote this song. Titty. titty, 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 titty. No takers. Oh, story of my life today. All right, guys. Let's turn it back up a notch. Titties. For the last time, man titties are the wrong kind of titties. Oh, let me hear you say titties. Titties. The song is called Murder Kroger, and it's dedicated to anyone that shops at the Kroger on Ponce. That was good. Over the lips, past the gums, look out stomach, here it comes. This song is called Yeah Yeah Jäger! Yeah! tonight I'll be blackout drunk. I need a few shots to get me out of my funk. Jägermeister is what I want to drink. Throwing back shots till I can't even think. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah, yeah, Jäger. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah, yeah, Jäger. Served ice cold, it's a tasty treat. Like a licorice whip to knock y'all caffeine. If I don't throw up the night, it's not a success. Drink is only fun when it's to excess. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah, yeah, Jäger. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah, yeah, Jäger. One, two, fuck you, yeah. Out there, and I'm not pointing any fingers. You want to mix your Jäger with Red Bull, and that's bullshit. Here's why. Jäger is a mighty fine spirit in and of itself, and you don't need an energy drink to give you the energy that Jäger gives you naturally. I won't do a Jäger bomb with you, cause I think that's the dumbest thing you can do. Just get a nice cold shot in your hand, throw it on back, and do it again. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah, yeah, Jäger. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah, yeah, Jäger. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah, yeah, Jäger. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah, yeah, Jäger. Yeah, yeah, Jäger, yeah. Jäger. Meister, Jäger, Meister, Jäger, Meister. Jägermeister, come out! Jägermeister, come out! Jägermeister, come out! Wow, 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 wow! Yeah, yeah, Jäger!
Everybody's calling you out, Patrick.
Is it my fucking problem I rock that hard? Come on.
Hey, listen to this guy. He broke his string and you guys want to critique? I have a feeling he was rocking harder than any of you motherfuckers in the audience. Did any of you break anything? No, you didn't. And I expect better on the next song, okay? All right, we got about three more songs we're gonna do for you. This next song is called Lightning Bolt. You may have seen this song on Adult Swim's number one top rated show, Frisky Dingo. Season premiere tomorrow night, August 26th. Oh shit, I just dated our whole album.
Lightning! 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 Lightning bolt! I was fighting an ogre king in the woods. It was just a fit chuck, but his costume should look good. Live action role playing, that's how I get down. Let all the newbies know I cast the best spells in town. Lightning bolt, summon the fury of the sky. Lightning bolt, baby, lightning bolt. You can't keep your 20-sided die. Cause when it comes to magic and D&D, you know that they're just no fun to me. I need the thrill. Of L.A.R.P.
I got my plus 9 staff of seduction for your plus 5 gauntlet of dexterity. If you know what I'm saying, baby. You tell the Orc Commander I'm coming for him next. I'm gonna hit him with my powerful wizard text. Got no time for books and cars when I roleplay, because I take the matter way beyond cosplay. Lightning bolt, summon the fury of the sky. Lightning bolt, baby, lightning bolt. You can't keep your 20-sided die. There's a World of Warcraft on my PC, cause an Elven sword is all I need to keep your character lying in the dirt. Lightning bolt! Lightning! Ow. Feel the electricity, baby! Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Wow, 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 wow! This next song is gonna need one Mr. Vincent Tang to help us play. This song is also gonna need a cowbell. There's a little story behind this song, guys, and it goes like this. This is the first song that we ever wrote, and it's also the best, which is frustrating at times. All right, this song needs a cowbell, and it's called Mama Get a Mammogram.
You may not realize we also hate all cancer.
So we're gonna change the words to the song to fuck, fuck, fuck all cancer, come on. We want you to sing it along with us, okay? Just get your hands in the air and start clapping if you fucking hate cancer.
Fuck! 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 Fuck all cancer, come out! Well, I said fuck! Fuck! Fuck all cancer, come on! Fuck skin cancer! Fuck prostate cancer! Fuck colon cancer and fuck lung cancer, come out! Don't forget about leukemia. That's cancer of the blood, y'all. Brain tumors, throat cancer, you get cancer anywhere in your body. Fuck cancer!
Yeah. All right, thank you very much. This song is called She Made My Heart Walk the Plank, and it goes a little something like this. You to sing it with us. If you haven't figured it out already, the words are
Walk the plank. R, 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 R.
Perfect. So I want you guys to keep singing, and I'm gonna take an accordion solo.
Of an island we were about to pillage. I thought we were so happy, can't believe what happened. She abandoned my ship to sail with another captain. I thought she was the one, she was just a skank. That's the last time I let a bitch play by her on the plank.
Attractive 80s women, thank you. Good night. Thank you guys for coming. Seriously, like, it really means a lot to us that you guys stuck around through all of our fucking bullshit and technical difficulties. This is the last song we're playing tonight. Who gives a shit? Hey, seriously, you guys are fucking awesome. This song is called Mama's on Meth. Thank you.
for 3 weeks. No food in the fridge, dirty dishes in the sink. Social worker says we'll end up in a foster home. Grandma can't call, they disconnected our phone. I'm the only one taking care of little sis, but since mama's been tweaking, it's been absolute bliss. My mama's on meth, I ain't gotta go to school. Mama's on meth, and I think it's so cool. Mama's on meth, crystal methamphetamine. We're gonna be on the cover of Defects magazine. For the past 6 months, I ain't had to do no chores. Just drive around with mama to the local drugstore. Get all the Sudafed we can fit in the car. Between Walmart and Eckerd, we ain't gotta drive far. Back to the trailer, cook it up all night. Mama's on meth, but I'm doing alright. Mama's on meth, I ain't got to go to school. Mama's on meth, and I think that shit is cool. Mama's on meth, crystal meth and vitamin. We're gonna be on the cover of Defects magazine. Social worker says the state's taking us away. Don't like that our house is in constant disarray. Daddy left us for the waitress at the truck stop. Last time I saw him was on an episode of Cops. Mama's bringing over new people every night. Tweakers to my left, tweakers to the right. Mama's on meth, ain't gotta go to school. Mama's on meth, I think it's so cool. Mama's on meth, crystal meth and better me. We're gonna be on the cover of Defects magazine. Attractive 80s women. And that's how we fucking roll.
Thank you.
guys so much. You guys are the fucking bees, motherfucking knees. We love you. Good night. T-shirts. Good night.